Please welcome Charlie Murray.
Do we have any drivers in the house tonight?
Please do not do a bit on women drivers.
We're here to see her comedy, not listen to you.
I'm here to see comedy, too. What time does it start? Well, there she goes.
I'm not ready yet.
You are.
The second I stood on that stage, I froze. And when that guy went at me, I ran.
He was a big deal, wasn't he?
200 or 300 shows a year. Became sort of a comedy urban legend.
Are the puzzles your way of fending off dementia?
Drop them off at a thrift store every week. Buy them in the morning, open them, take out a piece, and then I donate them.
I want you to help me put together a set. Do you think this is a joke?
So you are familiar with jokes.
There are two types of people in the world, funny people and happy people. You cannot be both. Do yourself a favor. Go try to be happy.
Top three tips for writing a great opening. Go. Worst thing you can do on an opening joke. Oh!
Jesus, are you all right?
Yeah.
You think we can see that great smile of yours?
Some guy just told me I should try smiling more. Annoying, right? Smiling is the key to good customer service. Oh, you're so much prettier when you smile.
Not very original, is it? Why couldn't the washed-up comic be addicted to something other than alcohol for once?
Tomorrow afternoon, $250 a week.
There must be 1,000 other comics in the city. I don't know why you asked him for help.
He's not as big of a jerk as he pretends to be.
What is unique about you? What is it that you can say that nobody else can?
I know you miss your dad.
You can't do it for him, Charlie.
I'm not anymore. I'm doing this for me.
Thank you so much, everyone.